Hey there, subscribe to my channel, also press this bell icon, so you never miss any update.
Hello guys, welcome back with another video about blog. Today I'll show you how to set up lazy load for Google AdSense. So let's start. Now follow the step. Open blogger, click on theme menu, click on edit HTML. First of all, remove all AdSense JS line. After remove, add this code before body tag.